I wish life was more like TikTok, you know, like interacting with people. But people trivialize people. People fuck around like no doesn't mean no. Okay? People. A lot of people, like, it's, a lot of stuff is it's not accepting one or the other thing. Like, and that's a personal meal for me to try and develop or be within my own self to fucking think. And it pains me to do nothing about it, right? And it pains me to not section it out or, you know, like, think in a way that makes me better or, like, healthier to interact or not so stuck or not so not so... I'm hungry right now. Just not fucking stuck. I mean, there's so many people in the world where it's just not being able to develop yourself to do something is the crappiest place to be stuck. And it sucks to feel like other people are talking over you, and it's good to have reaction or have the kindness within yourself to react. And I think specifically, like, having answers or giving who you are and how you choose in a narrative, well, having the narrative for your day, because it's weird to be stuck in a place where people can plan around you, or people have, like, not ulterior motives, but, like, specific things that they want to do, and they achieve in one way or the other. And I can't jive with just not talking about nothing. Okay, I can't jive with, you know, not developing the profile for basic experience, and not being able to get a hold of your experience to either have words or have navigation or have something other than a developmental issue. Like, that's a great place to relax and give yourself you for the other people around you. You know, I don't always understand when it's just like overly negative or overly stuck, but I hate the look of misguided. I mean, people develop and gain knowledge. People listen to other people. You know, I feel like I come from a perspective where I'm lost in a way. I don't interact with the emotion of, you know, how I can add sentences speaking to my life. You know, like, I feel like critical thought is also mixed in with, like, harsh humor. And that boundary for people, like, to communicate with the person next to them and and be growing or validating or not getting back to what makes them them. Like, the empowerment issue is a bitch juice in its own, yes, but when you're homeless or you can't afford a head, like a roof over your head, or you're just signal boosted, or you're just like stuck in a metalinguistic, you know, fuckery where you can't judge anything or you have no profile to make choice. You know, like, sometimes I don't know what I would do about it. And it's hard to get an answer on people that are kind of, I can't say closed, because I can't register a lot of, like, you know, this is closed, that is closed. I have the poor skill to develop relation in order to create something that's not something where I can live in myself, and doing that without anything to, you know, be like, translate my bodily feelings. I could feel terribly sick and ignore it, which is crappy. I don't want to do that, and I'm gonna stop because I need sleep, and I've had too much coffee, but I'm gonna get some sleep, you know.